So don't you agree? Wasn't my teacher stupid? Terrific piece, Nancy. Just terrific. But we took part in a consortium commission. What a consortium commission is several schools chip in, and then every school that chipped in gets to do the premiere within a time frame. Time frame being literally about a year. And we got these parts late March of last year to a piece by Dan Welcher, who teaches at the University of Texas, called Upriver. This is about the journey of Lewis and Clark, which left St. Louis, Missouri, and 2.5 years later, returned to St. Louis, Missouri. And what Dan Welcher did was look at the journals of Lewis and Clark and realize that music was referenced in these journals. And you will hear a Canadian boat or sailing tune. You'll hear Johnny Has Gone for a Soldier. You'll hear the very famous Shenandoah. And you'll hear this kind of hoedown reel. You'll also hear the hymn, Beach Spring, which the words are, come you sinners, poor and needy. And this is about their journey, which is kind of interesting. I was realizing today is that, obviously, the Louisiana Purchase and the moving west went from the Missouri River to the west, and we're the only school in this consortium that was east of the Missouri River. I don't know if you had to be related somehow geographically to Lewis and Clark's expedition, but that's why this is the eastern premiere. This piece has not been played yet on the eastern part of the United States because we're the only school to do this. It features many of our students in solo roles, and you'll know when you hear the reel come in, the dance tune, the square dance kind of feel, and you'll know when you hear Shenandoah. So this is the eastern United States premiere of Dan Welcher's Upriver.